Maybe you are a little confused by the title of this video. Do you know what melatonin is? Melatonin is a hormone naturally produced by the body, whose principal function is to regulate the circadian cycle. Besides, melatonin also promotes the good functioning of the body and acts as an antioxidant. Isn't it interesting? Produced by the pineal gland, which is only active at night, melatonin naturally induces sleep. At night, avoid lights and aromatic or acoustic stimuli, which accelerate metabolism and reduce melatonin production. Usually, melatonin production decreases as we age. The reason sleep disorders are more frequent in adults and elders. Melatonin improves seasonal depression, reduces stomach acidity, prevents cancer, and helps with polycystic ovary syndrome. The hormone also treats migraines, improves chemotherapy response, and prevents baldness and hair loss. Isn't it amazing? Many people are saying that melatonin produced in the lungs can prevent infection by the novel coronavirus. Have you heard about it? This finding by researchers at the University of Sao Paulo, Brazil, USP, helps understand why some people weren't infected or why some tested positive for SARS-CoV-2 detected by RT-PCR testing but didn't show any symptoms of COVID-19. The finding opens a perspective of using melatonin intranasally in drops or spray to hinder the evolution in pre-symptomatic patients. However, the authors of this study say that to prove the therapeutic efficacy of the hormone against coronavirus, a series of preclinical and clinical studies are necessary. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. According to the researchers, melatonin acts as a wall against SARS-CoV-2, preventing the pathogen from entering the epithelium, activating the immune system, and triggering antibody production. That allows the coronavirus to stay a few days in the respiratory tract, free to find other hosts. This action of melatonin in the lungs also happens with other respiratory viruses, like influenza. Isn't it amazing? The work with melatonin started in the 90s with studies in mice. Regina Peckelman Marcus, professor at USP's Institute of Biosciences, IB, and coordinator of the project, observed that the hormone made by the pineal gland in the brain could also be produced in other organs, like the lungs. However, Marcus says that it is still necessary to study more about melatonin and its production. She says that it can be stimulated and injected into the body, but caution is needed as there aren't any confirmations yet. Marcus says that it is necessary to better understand how it happens and will probably take a while. The only thing she can say for sure in this scenario is that taking melatonin doesn't work as it stays in the blood and doesn't reach the lungs. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.